look? Why do you make such a shocked face? You ever had one of your boyfriends tie you to the bedpost?
No. Dude, she's from the Midwest. They're so conservative out there. Yeah. There's like so nothing to do.
I was doing that
there.
At like 16.
What?
Blindfolding and tying my girlfriend to the
bed. Jello.
At 16.
You ever experimented with Jello? No.
You take a feather and run it over their body and watch their body.
What about clown shoes and a hula hoop?
When I was 16, I was not worried about that kind of stuff.
Okay, now you're 22 or 21. And you've never been.